Here's another max Town Hall 9. I'm gonna use Hogs and Baloons. My Hog's gonna go inside and core this base out, and all the defensive buildings on the outside, I'm gonna use Baloons. So check out my attack. Couple Baloons on each archer tower to take those out. Two Giants and a Hog to take out that cannon and draw out the CC. I'm going to pull the CC troops over here to the right side. This is a standard CC kill for me, using the CC troops over here, which is my queen. I got the wizard down there, and the wizard up top to create a funnel, which actually takes out my wizard. Once I create my funnel, I drop my golem, and my barbarian king, drop a spell. Hogs are trying to take out all the defenses in the middle of the base. And they're making themselves around. Two giant bombs there, so I keep two host bears. Once this last air defense goes down, I can send in my balloons. Really, I bought balloons just in case, but as you can see on this attack, I don't even really need the balloons, but they do help come up once all the defenses are down, so all my hog attacks are being balloons. Just clean up time. There you go, another 3-star.